Shit, an update required? Man, this shit always needs update. Well, I haven't played it like in 7 years. I'm slaying. Is it updating? Or restarting? Nice. What? We're gonna play Call of Duty. Robots shoot each other. Except in this one game mode, which is the only game mode that's realistic and has people. Do a pub match of Shaolin Shuffle? That sounds like the best idea. No, even the Redwoods. Actually, to have this one? Nice. Dude, these are so freaky. Like, I can't get over these. No. Oh, this is pretty cool. Oh, eyes on. Are there people in this farm? I want a lobby that has somebody attached to. Wait, is this round 5? What's up, Lulu? It started me on the round 5. I've never joined in a game before. So I don't know how to do anything on this map.
What is it that you desire most, young one?
I want nothing more than to get out of this nightmare and take everyone that's trapped here with me.
Yeah, no problem, dude. I can survive pretty long with this, the Kung Fu style.
Though our journey seeks similar results, it is the paths that will lead us there that differ significantly. Before you lies a journey that will require the fiercest of courage, the strength deepest from within, and the greatest of wisdom.
How do I find this path within?
If your mind is ready to begin, you must first prove you are worthy.
Greed.
As the path that lies in front of you will be far more dangerous than anything you have encountered at the foot of your journey. Return to me once you have gained the wisdom of your enemy in combat. It is through their darkness that you must look before you may find the light you seek.
The box is on the roof. The box is on the roof. I'm sorry. What's it called? The mystery wheel. I'm just used to calling it like the mystery box. I guess.
Kung and my fool are tapped out. Man, this show as hell ain't exactly moving on up, you know.
Hold on to your strength. You'll need it as you take your last breath. Carpenter!
We need one more door to get to the roof. And I think Longbow just bought it. Not Longbow. Lug Andy. Okay. Pink Panther thing's not here. Turn on power. Shit, it's not here. The reel is not in the Pink Panther. Do you know if the phones do anything? Oh, this door is open. or someone also just... Do you know if these phones do anything? Jimmy Sun, gangbangs.
Carpenter! I'm not 100%, but I think I might have just put the final power switch in this shithole.
Oh shit, I found one of the reels.
It means we might be one step closer to getting the hell out of the 7.
Where is it? Oh shit, it's under Juggernaut? Oh my god, Juggernaut. I mean, tough enough.
What's up, brother? What you got?
Ah, this brother ain't on the menu, sucker!
Groot is back and delivering an extra dose of mayhem in all the right ways.
Oh, double money?
I was starting to worry that place was never gonna turn up in here.
There's nothing on the desk this time. Captain Kill. Wait, I just picked up two rods. Oh, shit. Those are the double pack-a-punch rods, right? Oh shit, I'm the other round.
Where you been hiding, baby?
Yeah, round 10.
Brother gonna need a trip to the dentist with all this candy I'm trying to eat. Power up the peak.
Have you guys ever fought the Rat King? Oh shit, I've never done that before. What the hell? Willard Wyler is pretty funny. Oh shit, someone's down. Thank you. I'm gonna go by tough enough.
Definitely feeling something like that. Like
rubbing off.
Yeah. We're soaking up a bit of each roll.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Why is that?
A sponge can only hold so much water, you know.
Oh shit, fire sale. Where is a box?
If one bang wasn't good enough, our brother's getting another bang up in there too, you dig? Superpowers never tasted so damn good.
Oh my god, I got the DMR. Is the mystery wheel still on top of the roof? Front of the disco. Here? Oh damn, fire sale. Oh shit, can someone get that fire sale? There's a fire sale by you guys.
Fire sale!
Nice. Oh my god, what is this? Guys, we've gotten so many fire sales.
Oh man, can a brother catch a break around here or what?
Come on now, let's do what you gotta do. We'll start if there's fire down in our heart. And keep singing, burning up the soul. So close to the fire, and he's in hate.
Moving at the speed of sound. Man, why the hell these things gotta taste so good? I feel like that brother Bruce Tan or Jackie Lee or whoever it is. I feel like that guy.
Just
faded out.
Okay. Cool, I got $50. He'll do that. Where the fuck is... I just threw these things away.
Those streets ain't gonna get cleaned up without your help.
What the fuck? No, I haven't done the Easter egg. It is? That's seven. It took 3 hours? Just in time.
Or they gonna eat your brain. Get it?
Is this where Mr. Puck is? Oh, damn. I got the DMR, the longbow, and the auger. Yeah, I got dewdrop. I never went down. Let's go see that guy. I think he AFK'd. Holy shit, there's so many zombies. It's round 16, so it kind of makes sense. Cover me while I get this guy. Okay, oh my god, I can't believe it just seemed. Him.
Thank you. think the first step is trying to put it back together, and then we go from there.
Now, just keep going with knowing it's gonna get us out of here. Somehow.
I can't argue with that.
Sneak. Break, too.
Dude, the skeleton just wrecks all the zombies. Shit, someone down? Oh, somebody here. Where's the box? Yeah, everyone's not moving. Oh, goodness. I lost connection. That's sad. Okay, so we're gonna take a little break, and then we're gonna go right back into it. I guess we're not gonna go right back into it after we take a break. We're gonna go into it after we take a break. It says Willard Willard presents Shaolin Shuffle. Oh my god, they're gonna be presenting a new one soon. DLC 3. Imagine if they came out with like an 8 map extension DLC for $30. Super Chris. Ludicrous. No. Public match? Or even the red ones? Yo, what's up, Zoe? Oh my god. That person just left. Uh-oh. This happened again. I just jumped into a game. It's round four. No one has a mic. I'm just that one guy with the mic. already owns Shetland Shuffle. Okay. Public match. Raven the Redwoods. Okay, I actually want to see one more thing.
Reds are the only thing we inherited in this film. So what do you think is going on, Poindexter? Come on, man. There's gotta be a way out of this place. Now, when I said let's rock, this isn't exactly what I had in mind. Now I'm ready to rock and roll, bruh. Place just keeps getting weirder and weirder. I just cranked this place up to 11.
You know what you're about to do? A definite battery with some Crypto Willard.
But it is one higher than 10, so I'd say yes.
Next level.
Whatever.
I can assure you that no one died in this game.
Rock them straight to the grave. Yeah, this baby right here loves to sing. Just not for very long. Why couldn't this be like band camp or something? I just got the boat by the top rock and roll it again.
I'd be real careful on that lake. There's a boat underneath that water.
Does jinxing us ever get old to you?
No, we have to. We can't insta kill them. Or even just keep insta killing them. Guys, you can't insta kill them, or we're not doing the. We're not filling the solo. Who put a thermal on this?
Double money.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, looks like our tunes are worth a little more these days.
Yeah, infinite ammo.
Oh.
Magic wheel, here I come. Guns don't mean much without these little beauties. We will ride. I bet I could play a 3-day festival straight through on this. I don't know if these things are even gonna hold. Get some more cash first.
Oh shit, I thought I could finish my gun.
Need some more dough.
To like open this door. Look, now we both die because we didn't open that door.